last track I'm going to do here. But I just wanted to, yeah, just give a shout out to everybody that came here tonight to stand and put this on, and everybody else to help put this on. I think it's dope that we actually got some break dancing as well as some MCing. You know, now all we need is what, some tagging and some DJing, and then we will have the essence of hip hop. This last track is probably the most honest song I've ever written. I think that a lot of rappers, a lot of MCs talk about how great they are. And some of them are, and some of them aren't. But I just think that you need to be a little honest with yourself. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Every time I spit the rhyme on the mic in the limelight, people like, yo, he's all right. I seen worse and I seen much better, but this chubby brother's rapping about his grandma's sweater. Okay, I'm average, I'm not unique. You might listen to my track, but you won't hear repeat. I can't blame you, hell I agree. Even my mom likes my siblings better than me. I got a face for radio, a voice for silent film. After my first pay gig, I was sent a bill. Shit, purchased a watch just to buy some time. But the second hand was first to show I lost my mind. I push a 20-year-old Buick, one working speaker. And yes, I pay less for these no-name sneakers. No riches, income median. Broke is a joke, but I ain't no comedian. Yo, I'm not a very good rapper. We all know this is true. But then you gotta ask yourself, how's my average ass still better than you, huh? Huh? He's not a very good MC. That's what you're telling your crew. But then you gotta ask yourself, how's my average ass still better than you? Face plain, I'm with average bitches. My range mainly contains 4 to 6s. Is he the bee's knees? Oh, please, Louise. With a test of breath, he's all about B's and C's. Dick and balls, neither big nor small. And I blend in perfectly with a blank wall. I took the survey just to see if it's true. I'm in the 50th percentile of everything I do. Shit, I'm every advertiser's target demographic. Next to a mannequin, you couldn't tell who's plastic. I got the trophy case for sports that I played in, displaying my awards for participation. So let's be real, y'all. The fact is I'm an average white guy who can't hack this rap shit. So why the hell am I on the mic? I don't know, man. They gave me your stage time, though. Yo, I'm not a very good rapper. We all know this is true. But then you gotta ask yourself, how's my average ass still better than you, huh? Yo, he's not a very good MC. Well, that's what you're telling your crew. But then you gotta ask yourself, how's my average ass still better than you? Now when I say hey, y'all say ho. Hey, hey, said hey, yo. Said hey, yo. Hey you, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Me? I'm about to fall like autumn. Is he underground? Nah, I just hit rock bottom. So throw your hands up in the motherfucking air. Wave the motherfuckers like you just don't pay ya. I know that's a rap cliche, but I'm just an original average craze. He's what? Unoriginal. He's a rap cliche. Yo, he's just unoriginal. What's that you say? Hey, yo, I'm just an original average craze. And that's my time. Thank y'all, Money Plays. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Word, word. Y'all put your hands together for Craze, y'all.